Phoenix police are releasing more details about a Boston woman who died hiking on Camelback Mountain on Friday. Police telling 12 News that the woman was hiking with an off-duty police officer and neither had water. Team 12's Colleen Sakura has more on the victim's friends who are looking for help bringing Angela Tremonte's body back to Boston.
It's a trip Angela Tremonte's friends were concerned about to begin with.
None of us thought it was a good idea.
Saying the 31-year-old flew to Phoenix from Boston to meet up with a man she had been chatting with online.
They were messaging back and forth every day for a couple of months.
The day after she got here, Phoenix Fire says Angela and a man 12 News has confirmed is a Phoenix police officer went hiking up Echo Canyon Trail on Camelback Mountain. Phoenix police say the pair started hiking around 10 a.m. with no water.
It ends in a very tragic way.
Phoenix police say their off-duty officer told investigators the pair split up when Angela started not feeling well. They say Angela asked their officer to continue up the mountain to take photos for her social media while she turned around. The off-duty officer said that she was supposed to meet him back at the car, but at 1 p.m. he called 911 because he couldn't find her. It would take crews almost 4 hours to find her body.
She was pronounced deceased adjacent to a home right up against the mountain.
The fact that he didn't protect his guests who flew all the way to a different state to see him is just so alarming and surprising to us.
12 News is not naming the Phoenix police officer because he's not facing any criminal charges and investigators don't consider Angela's death suspicious. Phoenix police say the officer is taking personal time off to deal with the tragedy.
We were all best friends.
We felt like sisters. 25 years of friendship.
Angela's friends now raising money through a GoFundMe to help bring her home and pay for her funeral.
Angela was the most beautiful, kind-hearted, loving person. She always looked out for the safety of herself and for others.
Colleen Sikora, 12 News.